Usually, an extramarital affair will not have any impact on time sharing in Florida, unless, of course, it impacts the child in a negative way. If there is a negative impact upon the child, the court can take that into consideration when establishing a parenting plan between the parties.